Hello, so today we are going to learn about commutative property for subtraction. So according to commutative property, a by b minus c by d is equal to c by d minus a by b. To prove this, we are going to take an example. So we have 2 by 5 minus 3 by 5 is equal to 3 by 5 minus 2 by 5. So 2 minus 3 by 5 is equal to minus 1 by 5 and 3 minus 2 by 5 is equal to 1 by 5. So minus 1 by 5 is not equal to 1 by 5. So we can say that commutative property is not applicable for subtraction. Thank you.